If you don't want to receive any more emails from Apple about the new features, new products on your iPhone 16, then first of all, you will have to go to the settings, open your Apple ID, go into the personal information, and tap on this icon, the communication preferences. Now we can switch off the announcements and apps, music, TV, and more apps. And that's how we can actually quickly switch it off. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe for my other tutorials.